Nothing says metal like a bunch of dudes running around in leopard tights singing about chicks. God, I love it. All right, so if you got any song requests, click the link below. Other than that, this is a really basic killer rock song. So let's zoom in. We got tons of them to come in the future, followed by some solos, which are epic. So let's get to this. All right, my favorite metal, yeah! All right, sometimes teaching acoustic can make you feel a little, you know, light. So, nothing like a little metal to bring you back down. So we got... Right, so super basic power chords, all the same shape. Now, some people play it with, you know, just these two fingers. That would be the root and the fifth. Some people stack the root, you know, the octave of the root, right? So we got here and here, that's an octave. I'm just gonna play, you know, root, octave. Now, I flatten out my fingers and I use this finger up here to mute out the top string. This finger down here mutes out the bottom. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go, we're gonna hit three on the E. Then you're gonna hit two on the G, two on the A, one on the C, two on the D. So we got 9 and 7 on the A and D strings. You go up to the 3rd and 5th fret, which is G. You go up a whole step to 5 and 7, top two strings. Now you go back to the 3rd and 5th fret on the A and D. And then you go up to the D. Right? So let's hear what it sounds like. That is the intro and the chorus. So another lesson, we'll get into all the little solos and stuff. Such an awesome solo guitar player. Highly underrated in the 80s, but he just burns. All right, so we'll have to do some of that. Then we go into the verse. So it's all on two strings, the A and the D. You're gonna start off with three on the C, one, two, three, up to the E, one, two, three, four, five, back to the C, one, two, three, and then you go back to the E twice, one, two, and then down to the D, three, four, five. So we got one, two, three, one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three, one, two, three, four. Second round of that, you end on that D, slide down, a little pick slide, back into the intro or the chorus. Now sometimes on the chorus, he goes up to that D and he doesn't hit it twice, he just hits it once. So it's like every other time, like. Now you got to be conscious of which chord you let ring out, right? So we got letting that one ring out. Right after you hit the twice, you mute it. So it's really on the E and the D that you let the chords ring out more. So that gets you through most of the song. Now the second time into the verse, there's a little bit of a other guitar part. Awesome. So you're going to go 5, 7, and you're going to hit 8 twice. You're going to heavily mute it. E, which is 7 and 9. Then you're going to do it again. Now you're going to go 7 and 8. And then to 7 and 7. Back to the D, the E, and then back to a D, and you slide down. So we got. Just awesome stuff. More to come with that. But that's basically it, except for getting into the solo. The chorus is the same. It does the intro or the chorus twice. On the last time, so it starts off the same, goes to the G, now it goes A, G, A, C, which is 3 to 5, D, to E twice. Ends on the D, so we got. And that is the whole song. Rock! Love this band. I'm gonna teach a billion of their songs because they're easy, simple, awesome. So look forward to more of them to come.